Well, hello everyone. It's Johnny back again for another meditation. Thank you for joining me today. So, we're going to ask that you close your eyes. Just try to relax as much as you can. If any other thoughts or concerns or feelings come up for you, I want you to visualize a big fluffy white cloud up in the sky. And just put your thoughts and concerns and feelings that you don't need right now on that cloud. And just watch that cloud drift away out of the scene. And then bring your attention back to this moment and to your breath. And just focus on your breath now. Recognizing how it's always there for you. You don't have to control it, it's just there. It does the work for you. And just get ourselves in a state of gratitude. For the life that we have. So again, if there's any other thoughts in your head, any complaints, any objections or doubts, remember that cloud up in the sky, you just put those concerns and doubts on that cloud and refocus your attention on being in a state of gratitude for the life that you do have. I want you to visualize yourself outside in the very near future. I want you to see yourself outside on a beautiful sunny day. The sun is shining bright, pouring its rays of love and light on you. And everyone. And just see these rays of light coming down. And visualize yourself in a great big circle of light all around you, so that you're completely encased in this gentle golden glow of light, full of love. I want you to hold that image of yourself inside this cocoon of golden light, healing light. And we're going to allow this light to continue to work with our energies to help us to become even more grateful for the life that we do have. We're going to focus on releasing judgment at this time. I want you to release any deep-seated judgments you have about various people in your life or in the world, about various situations that are going on in your life or in the world. This is the time to release all of those unhealthy emotions. It could be politicians that you don't like, Even the sounds of their names bothers you. Could be the situation that we find ourselves in. Not really being able to go outside, not being able to do what we really want. Hearing various stories that are going on in the world, not knowing what to believe anymore. Or just seeing the way things are now and not liking it and judging it as bad. Listening to other people's opinions on the subject or on other subjects, but in particular the virus, and judging them for their opinions that they carry, or they're judging them for the opinions that they don't carry. This is a time where we're going to release all of that. All of that negative energy, the judgment. And I want you to think about yourself and your own life and what you've been doing with yourself this last month. And I want you to release any feelings of judgment that you carry against yourself for thinking that you should have done more. Any thoughts or feelings like you didn't do enough, you could have done even more. Or even the feelings of what should I do? What do I do with all this time now? All the uncertainty. All that judgment about what you should be doing and what you're not doing. I want you to imagine all of this dark energy. Imagine the color black and all this energy. I want you to gather it and accumulate it into a great big ball in your hands. Ball of negative dark energy. Go deep within yourself, on a mental level, removing all those reoccurring thought patterns that are not serving you. All those harmful thoughts you carry against yourself, against the situation, the virus, the world. All that fear, all that doubt, all the judgment. I want you to imagine that golden light that we're cocooned in. I want you to watch it focus on your mental body, on your mind, on your head area. And just allow that golden light to come into your mind and bring you peace of mind, clarity of mind. And continue to remove any dark energy that still exists up there. Be aware of it. Be honest with yourself. Don't try to hide it or bury it. Take your hands. I want you to literally take your physical hands right now. Put them on your head. And imagine like your hands are like magnets at this time, and they're able to pull out, attract all that dark energy, so it all builds up into your hands. And just watch this unfold as this dark energy flows into your hands. And once you feel that you're done, I want you to take your hands away from your head, put them in front of you, and imagine seeing all that energy, dark energy, inside your hands in the form of a dark circle of light, a dark ball of light in your hands. And I want you to take that ball and just set it down in front of you on the ground. And then I want you to take your hands and put them over your heart now. Take your physical hands and put them over your heart. And allow all those emotions that we talked about earlier, the doubt and the fear, the frustration, the sadness, the anger, resentment, all that judgment, in all its different forms. Hold your hands over your heart and let all of those emotions come up. Imagine again, your hand is a magnet and it's able to attract and pull out of your heart area and your whole entire being all of the negative emotions that you're carrying at this time, in particular about the situation you find yourselves in with the virus. And just watch as the dark energy continues to lift up and settle on your hands. And then when you feel that you're complete, that it's done, I want you to take your hands off of your heart, put them again in front of you, and imagine all this dark energy inside your hands and form a little ball with it, a ball of dark energy that carries all of your judgments about everything that's going on right now. Take this ball and put it beside the other ball on the ground, so you have two dark balls of dark energy. Now I want you to focus on your eyes, and I want you to take your hands, put your hands over your eyes, your physical hands over your physical eyes. And I want you to think about all the images that you've seen over the last month because of the virus. All the physical distancing that we've seen, all the painful images, having to wait in line, apart from each other, being told where to stand and where not to stand, being told when we're able to leave and when we can't, when we're able to enter and when we can't. Take all those painful images and all the emotions attached to it. The emotions of judgment, how we think things should be, how we want, how we think things should be, and the judgments associated with that. And again, let that dark energy come up to the surface. Imagining your hands are a magnet, and you're pulling apart, pulling away these dark images, like that dark energy, the judgment attached to all those images we've seen. And even the physical pain that this has all caused us. Let that all come up into your hands. Let it build up. And when you feel it complete, take your hands off your eyes. Take all that dark energy, negative energy, form a great big ball with it inside of your hands. And set that down next to the other two balls of energy, that dark energy. And then I want you to think about your spiritual body. I want you to put your hands over your belly button area. That's over your solar plexus. Over that part of you that makes you who you are. That's your energy center. Right. The divine part of you. That gives you the motivation, the inspiration, the strength, the energy to be who you are. I want you to put your hands there on your belly button and allow any negative energies that we've accumulated over the last month to build up there. And put them into your hands again. Imagine your hands are a magnet and you're going to attract all of those dark energies from our spirit body. Anything that we've accumulated that's dimmed our light. In your solar plexus, that's where you have your light. That's where you carry your light. So everything in this last month that's darkened your spirit, anything that lessened you, lessened your life force, brought you down, made you feel less than, all the sadness, disappointment, depression even, the loneliness. Anything that didn't let your light shine, didn't let your light soar, didn't let you spread your wings out so you can fly. All that dark energy that was holding you down. The dark energies around you that we've let in, or even the dark energies that we let accumulate when we knowingly let our spirit waver. Let all those deep-seated judgments and emotions come up into your hands. And then when that is complete, I want you to take those hands away from your solar plexus area, take all that dark energy, all that judgment, the hurt, roll it all up into a little ball, dark ball. And take that ball and place it down in front of you, next to the other three. And now I want you to take both your hands and pick up all four balls of dark energy and combine them all into one great big ball and roll it up and keep rolling it up in your hands, literally moving your hands around as if the ball of negative energy is in your hands at this time. I want you to keep rolling it until you have one ball of dark energy that you've accumulated because of the virus. And we're going to hold it in our hands. And then we're going to ask the angels and archangels, guardian angels, ascended masters to join us at this time, to gather around us. In particular, Archangel Raphael, the angel of healing, and Saint Germain, to step forward, and we're going to present them with this ball of dark energy. We're going to get ready to hand it to them. And we're going to ask and pray together. And ask you to pray with me. Please transmute all the negative . Please transform and transmute all these dark negative energies. All the judgments. All our fears, all our concerns. All the worry, all the doubt, thoughts about the past, concern about the future. Please bring this up to the silver violet flame of Germain, Saint Germain. And turn into love, light, freedom, and compassion for myself and for the world. And then just watch. Archangel Raphael is there as well. Saint Germain is there. And he takes that ball of dark energy, and just by taking it in his hands, he's able to lighten that dark energy. And just watch as this energy is magically transformed to glowing light. So in his hands, it turned into a great big ball of golden light, full of love, full of light, full of acceptance, patience, compassion, acceptance. And Archangel Raphael, his side, Saint Germain is going to pass it to Archangel Raphael. And I want you to imagine Archangel Raphael holding it in his hands now and adding his energy of love and healing to this golden ball of light now. As he infuses it with his love, with his light, and watch this golden ball of light add a tint of green to it. Green symbolizing love and the healing energy of Archangel Raphael. And then watch it turn to another hue of pink for unconditional love, love without any attachments, acceptance of the situations as they present themselves without any judgment, only love, knowing that that love will be enough to transform anything and everything back to where it came, back to the light. And then I want you to imagine both of them holding that ball of light in their hands as they share it. So they're both infusing it with their love and with their light and with their energy. And then I want you to see all the other angels around them, and archangels, guardian angels, ascended masters, put their hands over top of it as well. Hands on top of hands, on top of hands, on top of hands. So it's a ball of light is just completely infused with angelic light, angelic love, divine love, divine healing energy. And then I want you to imagine Archangel Raphael and Saint Germain taking that ball and presenting it back to you. It is now a ball of love, circle of light from the heavens, full of unconditional love and acceptance for all. So take that ball of light in your hands now and feel its power, its healing nature, and hold it over your solar plexus first, and allow the healing energies to come in there to heal your spirit. And then put it over your heart now. Feel those energies start to circulate. Open up your heart to even more love and acceptance and patience and compassion. Put that ball over your eyes to help you see clearly with eyes of love, without any judgments, only love. And then take that ball and put it over your head. And now, only allow thoughts of love to enter your mind. Only thoughts, loving thoughts, flow from you now, helping you to realize that that is the way you can best serve yourself and the world, by offering your love. No judgment, only love. And just see your entire being filled with beautiful love energy, green and pink and golden light. And just imagine you're in a great big cocoon of this healing energy And it's filling up all the spaces within you, filling them all up with divine light now. So anywhere that energy was before, that we released, it's now being filled up with golden, beautiful, green and pink light. Love, energy. Now it's time to get ready to say goodbye to your guides and angels all around you. I want you to be filled with gratitude for their help. And nod in approval. And I'm going to remind you that they're always going to be there whenever you need them. And to continue to stay in love and light as much as you can, knowing that they're there, always ready to serve. I want you to see them start to fly away back up to the heavens, but continue to be filled up with the knowledge and the feeling that they are still with you. I want you to turn around and start to walk away, standing tall in a great big cocoon of healing light, healing energy, love, light and love energy. And know that the best thing you can do at this point in time, or at any point in time, is to be the presence of love. Unconditional love. Without any attachments, without any judgments, only love is real. And continue to walk with that certainty, knowing that you are doing your part. And you are helping the world and yourself. You serve as inspiration to others, and you help others. Your difference ripples throughout the world, and together we will create waves of healing energy. We will bring back this world to an even better place. Take all that energy that we built up, take your hands and arms and bring it back in, into your physical body, packing that energy into your bodies. And slowly getting ready to move your fingers, your hands and your arms and your legs, getting ready to open your eyes, readjusting to this time and this place, knowing that all is well. We are love, we are light, we are that energy, and we can give it to this world that needs it at this time. Thank you all for joining me. You need to call at 705-662-2934, email giannniubracio@hotmail.com, website is giannniubracio.vistaprintdigital.com, or visit my YouTube channel, just type in giannniubracio. Thank you everyone for joining me, and continue to stay in peace and love and light.